Alright guys, I'm here with the other amp, the tarantula. As you can see, the blue lead on it and the red lead on the Da Vinci. And it looks really nice, really clean amp, powerful, powerful little monster. I'll take this off, you can see. This amp actually has a, I don't know, it's like a test tone or something. If you hold down the power calibration button for a while, you can actually see it'll play some kind of tone. Push it. The fans go all crazy and stuff. I don't know if these guys can hear that, but yeah, it plays some kind of, calibrates the woofer and stuff. Tests all the fans. This thing's got four fans in it. Tests the lights. It's pretty cool. I mean, you never really see a feature like that in any amp. I've never seen, and if I've had lots of amps before, you know, I mean, this thing is just amazing amp. I do have it hooked up in my house. As you guys can see, it's hooked into a 12-inch digital design with a PSI recone kit. You know, it moves it pretty hard. I got nice amp in my car. No, I don't want to put these in my car. I'd rather just keep these here nice and safe. I don't want to take a risk of somebody stealing both of these amps. You know, I'd rather just have it in my test room where I test all my amps and, you know, all the old school stuff. But, yeah, I mean, this is a really nice amp. It's powerful. You know, you can make it strobe, which is pretty cool. I mean, you can make it go with the music too if you want. Let's see. I mean, it'll start to come in when the bass kicks in. You know, it'll start to flash. It goes with the bass pretty much. So there it goes. I mean, the higher you have it, you know, the more it flashes. It's a really, really nice amp, you know. I mean, hard to come by. You know, both of these amps are really, really nice, you know. I mean, the Da Vinci doesn't have the strobe elimination. Just, you know, basically just has just on and off switch on the Da Vinci. Like I said before, the Da Vinci is already packed with features, so they probably couldn't add a feature like that to it. But, yeah, I mean, it's a pretty beefy amp. It does have some scratches there. I mean, the chrome is pretty mint. You know, it's got the nice feature. Amp clip, amp level. Turn it up, it starts to go on. You can actually see it right there. Yeah, it's really, really nice amp. You know, I figured I'd put it on YouTube because I've never seen a video of a tarantula on YouTube. You know what I mean? For your new guys, you know, probably don't know what this is. I'm sure all you old school fellas know exactly what this thing is. And it's a beast. I mean, look it up. I mean, they did make a second version of this, which it didn't have the cutout. It actually had a plastic tarantula on top, which, in my opinion, it locks all the heat inside. I mean, this thing has four running fans, two on each side, that blows from the sides, sucks in air from the sides, and, you know, all the heat just comes up right from the tarantula. You know, with the plastic on there, how's the heat even escaping? It's just, you know, it's going to suck in air from the sides, and where is it going to go? So I don't know why they changed that feature, maybe to save some money. But, I mean, with this way, you know, four fans on each side, it's, you know, thermal controlled. So when the fan gets hot, it goes on. The hotter it gets, the faster it runs, and then you feel all the heat. You feel all the heat from the top, which is, you know, really, really cool, you know. Same thing with the Da Vinci amp. Da Vinci amp has four fans, two on each side. You know, it starts to get hot, goes on. Really, really nice. Let me see if I can get, trying to get the light to go on to see. I can't figure it out. I mean, sorry guys, I mean, this is, you know, the first couple of videos I'm trying to do. I'm trying just to figure out things here, but, you know, these guys get a look at, you know, that shot. You know, two beautiful amps. I mean, they just don't make those amps like that no more. Yeah, I know, I gotta cop it in my box. I just built that box. 3 cubic feet for a 12-inch
99 hundredth magnet with a PSI recone kit. It sounds pretty good. You know, it is what it is, but I mean, it shakes this whole house no problem with that monster. I mean, I can blow it. That thing's rated at 2,000 watts RMS. I'm sure it does way more than that. I mean, it's pretty heavy. You know, I mean, this has a sub-channel output that's like 500 watts RMS, and plus, you know, the other six channels you want to use for your highs, tweets, whatever, all the crossovers and stuff it has. You know, I mean, somebody made a video on YouTube with this amp, but, I mean, I'm just trying to, you know, get a little bit more info out there on these two things, because, you know, I don't see any videos on these amps, and I mean, you know, it's good to have them out there for people to see, you know, amazing amps, you know. Let me see if I can reach over here, shut the light off. This guy's gonna actually see that in the nighttime. Look how, you know, awesome that looks. I mean, really, really nice. Yeah, just really, really brightens up this room, you know. I mean, you can get, I'll get the strobe going here. I mean, look at that. You know, it'd be cool if the Da Vinci had something like that, you know. You can do both of them at the same time. But, you know, it doesn't have that, so. I mean, still, it's not going to hurt the amp. I mean, if you, let me get the light back on over here. Sorry, guys. Let me turn this light back on. Yeah, I know these guys are probably wondering how I'm running this. I'm running this with an Alpine radio off some hall speakers, and you guys can't see that. I got a 150 watt power supply with a battery, stuff like that, running for these things. I mean, this thing has a 300 amp fuse. You know, this thing is just a monster. This thing will pull really a lot of amps, you know. And yeah, I do have sometimes my house lights dimming with this bad boy, you know. But would love to find the remote volume for this, which, you know, I've looked on YouTube a few times, you know, here and there, but